Sean, let's talk about Boulder County. You live up there, and what are you watching? What's taking place in Boulder County?
Well, of course, the most unique ballot measure is in Boulder, the Humane Clothing Act, right?
Yeah. Tell us
more.
Heard
of that
yeah,
one. We're talking
yeah.
about
housing, all kinds
I know.
Of things.
Boulder, yeah. Go figure, right? But let's start with question 300. It would allow one unrelated adult per bedroom in a home plus one additional unrelated adult. So if a home has four bedrooms, five unrelated people can live there. It's a little bit similar to what Denver was
yeah.
doing, right? Supporters have said this legalizes what many are already doing, but apparently Boulder voters don't like it because at this point it is failing. Measure 301, let's get back to that. Humane Clothing Act was put on the ballot by a group calling itself Fur Free Boulder. It would prohibit the manufacture and sale of fur in the city, with some exceptions like fur used by Native Americans, wool, and secondhand furs. A violation could mean fines or even jail time. Opponents question how it would be enforced. How can you tell one store can't carry used fur and another it can carry used fur and another it can't carry new fur? Voters are divided on this at this point. If you look at that, 50-50, it's too close to call. Measure 302 about growth in Boulder. It would require any agreement with CU to annex land that's known as CU South go to voters for approval. Problem is, City Council already approved the annexation agreement to deal with some flooding issues on the property, and the city attorney says the initiative can apply retroactively. It looks like it is failing. Anyway, at this point.
A moot point. Yeah.